The Port Charlotte boys basketball team is really good this year. They are just two wins away from completing a perfect regular season.
Unbelievable. NBC2's Sean Berry caught up with the Pirates, who are coming off the biggest win of the season.
Absolutely. Ranked as the number one team in Southwest Florida, Port Charlotte marched into a hostile Lehigh gym last night, knocking off the team ranked right behind them, the Lightning, continuing the best season in program history.
21 wins. Zero losses. The best start to a season in Port Charlotte boys basketball history.
It feels great to like make history and do something that nobody else done. And like a group like us, it's great to do it with people I'm around.
Ranked as the top team in Southwest Florida by the Southwest Florida Basketball Coaches Association.
Take it deep, Rick.
It was a win over number two Lehigh Thursday night that cemented the Pirates as the top team in the area.
We didn't accomplish anything until it's done. We're undefeated, but it doesn't mean anything until we get what we came for.
The saying goes,
defense wins. Defense wins championships.
And if that's true, watch out for the Pirates, who pride themselves on their ability to keep the score low.
It don't matter what team it is. We don't care who you have. We're going to play defense with a few certain principles, and that's the way it's got to be.
We take pride in people not scoring. We take real good pride in our defense, and I don't know, it's just something about it. Watching other teams not score, watching them get frustrated, it's something fun.
But starting in a little more than a week, records will be thrown out the window with the playoffs on the horizon.
We know this time next week, about 9 o'clock, everybody in the state of Florida, give or take, is going back to 0-0, and then it's time to win a championship.
Next week, Port Charlotte has two home games against Northport and DeSoto County, two teams that have a combined win total that equals what Port Charlotte has right now at 21 wins. In the studio, Sean Berry, NBC2.
A heads up for your Super Bowl weekend plan.